So Sneako has blown up over the past month or so on TikTok. His stuff is literally everywhere, which, I mean, there's a reason for that we're gonna get into later. But it's genuinely insane that this dude has gotten such a huge fan base because he's actually a terrible person. But before anything else, in case you're not familiar with Sneako, here's the type of clips that he's known for.
All men end up ugly anyway, so who even—
All men end up ugly? Nah! This is why we need to body shame more. Look, bro! What? Look at her! That shit doesn't make you mad! They mended it up ugly! But I'm 25 and f— What?!
When you first meet a guy, how do you decide if he's gonna be a friend or more than a friend? And more importantly, when do you decide—
She's attracted to him.
If the vibes are good, then he can be more than a friend.
I agree, because if the vibes are good and the energy is—
If the vibes are vibey and I'm feeling manifesting, then it's vibey.
So those clips aren't that terrible. It's pretty much just him roasting these random women. But that's not where it stops. This dude is wildly misogynistic and like sexist. And I mean, it's kind of scary that this dude has gotten such a huge fan base, because he's the textbook definition of like a menace to society, a danger to the public. Not to mention this clip I found on Twitter. I mean, just look at this.
Like, really think about it. If you're like a violent— Are you picking her? You picking her, or was she just drunk at a party? Really, like, out of the pickings at a college campus, like, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You're not gonna four. You know what I mean?
How is that type of stuff even allowed on YouTube? Like, that should make you lose any respect you had for this man. There's literally just no excuse. Like, I'm speechless. He's also openly admitted to hating women.
Like, just meeting you for the first time, like, yeah, that guy hates women. Nah. And I get it. I hate women too, bro. Like, it builds up. It's not really your fault, right?
Bro is somehow a worse version of Andrew Tate. He's like Andrew Tate if he had even less of a filter. Not only is he openly misogynistic and, I mean, literally said he hates women, he's also anti-Semitic.
Silly ass hat on your head covering, whoa. You already, like, you don't have a lot of original thoughts because the hat on your head dictates what you think for the most part.
The last part that you said was just anti-Semitic. Like, I don't care. It's funny. It makes you look like more of an idiot. Like, you got this little hat on your head. That, and then you're telling me that this hat on my head, which is called a yarmulke, by the way, tells me what to think. It's controlling my brain.
And I mean, the worst part of all of this is that he has a fan base of kids that support him and believe what he says. So it's actually scary. I mean, imagine like a 12-year-old kid that's a huge Sneako fan. It really is like dangerous. And of course, since he's the Mickey Mouse Andrew Tate, he dropped a course recently, a $250 course. And what's hilarious is on this clip, it says perfectly understand the TikTok algorithm, when Sneako openly admitted that he doesn't have TikTok, he doesn't use it. And a lot of people have called him and Andrew Tate out for the fact that these courses are literally a pyramid scheme. You join the course, and then what they tell you to do is post TikToks of Sneako and put an affiliate link to the course in your bio so that more people join the course and you get a percentage off of it. And Sneako responded to those accusations by saying he doesn't even know what it means.
You clearly don't know what a scam is. You don't know what it is. If this is a multi-level marketing scheme, then everything is. Just saying MLM, MLM, what does that mean? What does that even mean?
If I had to compare Sneako to anybody besides like Andrew Tate, obviously, it would probably be Leafy is here. Like when Leafy is here would like bully mentally disabled people and stuff like that. But let me know what you guys think down in the comments. Obviously, I don't hate this dude as a person. I just strongly dislike some of his opinions and stuff like that, you know? But let me know what you guys think down in the comments. Are you a Sneako fan? Or do you think he's like ruining a generation of kids right now? Definitely let me know, and I'm out.